Hey sis, hey, I see you. Nah, I don't really see you, but here's mommy of the Street Brothers, Love 4. Welcome back to my channel, y'all. And if y'all have not subscribed, subscribe, like, comment, and hit that notification bell. Ding, 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 ding. Anyway, so all my new viewers, my channel is a little bit about everything. Vlogging, couponing, shopping, vacation, and more. And today, we are at Five and Below because I want to do a war room, a prayer room. So I came to Five and Below to see if I could see or find anything for my little closet, so I can make a secluded place for me and God to commune together. And I'm also doing vision board, so I want to see if I can find anything for a vision board. So here I am at Five and Below, and let's see what we can find together.
Well, this has nothing to do with vision board and prayer closets, but I thought these little sets were cute, and I got this green set. It's like long shorts and a hoodie sweater. So I want to see what we can get. This is too cute. This is cute. This is a two-tier for shoe, but I can also put books and stuff there. This is like a little rug. I wonder how... Wow, this is pretty big, this rug. It's pretty, too. For $5, I think it's real pretty, and it's long. That could be nice for my prayer closet on the floor. So I put it in my cart just in case I want to get it. This other one is little, so I'm not going to get it. It's too little for $5. Oh, there are twinkle lights. LED curtain lights. So this is a cute little diffuser for $5. I don't know if it was opened. It looks like somebody opened it. I'm going to see if they have another one. Peppermint. This is cute. And then they got twinkle room lights. So I wonder how this looks. Well, I'm not gonna get that, but I am gonna get this to see how that works. And then I do like this diffuser, but I gotta open it. So I did open it. It's cute. So, I think I want to get it because it's little. I don't need anything big. Remember, it's a small prayer closet. So, I got that. And let's see what else I could get. What this is. What is this? I don't even know what that is for. I wonder if they got any more different... I could do peppermint. I guess I could try this. These are all like little sketchbooks. I think those are so cute, but I do not color at all. Do not color at all. So that's a no-go. And these little containers, I could probably get it at the Dollar Tree for cheaper. So let's see what else we can find. Oh, look, they got a lot of stuff for paint, which I'm definitely going to be doing. A paint class. I'm going to be painting, so this is so cute. So I found these two things. It's a little one and a bigger panel canvas. I want to get that because I will be painting. Then they have some $5. And then what is this? This is cute. I don't know what this is, but it's adorable. colored inks. I could use that for when I do my prayers and stuff in my prayer closet. Colored pencils. Look how cute. I wonder how much this is. So this is to hold your thing for this, the painting thing. And then I feel like I want to get one of these things. It's a whiteboard, chalkboard, and paper holder. 2-in-1. I don't know. Maybe I shouldn't. This is 70 color pencils. And then they got gel pencils, ball pens. They got a lot of stuff here. So we're gonna be passing that side. Let's see what else I can find for this prayer closet thing. Little mirrors. Okay, I found a wall full of stuff. Oh, I found more diffusers. Okay. That's so cute. This is cute, so I can put pictures of my family in the prayer room so I can pray for them. I think that's adorable. Pillowcase. That's cute. This is adorable.
There's seriously so much home decor.
I'm gonna hook this little prayer room up. And I love this little thing, this tranquility thing. Thing of pillows over here, which is so adorable. I'm like, I love this. This is so cute. What color's in here? I'm trying to see what color's in here. Gray. Those two pillows. And I think I want to get another pillow. There's so many of them. They're so cute too. So many cute pillows. Oh, these two pillows. So I got these three colors. I don't know about this, but I feel like this will pop it out. Because this is kind of brown and neutral. And it doesn't even have, yeah, it does have pink in it. But this one I don't know about. So I got these pillows. Hopefully it'll come out nice. I don't know. I don't know about that blue. Why doesn't that blue match that? Why do I feel like that blue don't match that? But then I feel like it's gonna pop it out. Guys, I don't know what to do. Yeah. This didn't have a thing. Yeah, it's $5. All right. So guys, look at my damage. 73.20. Oh, I'm slow, y'all. All right, guys, so I am headed to TJ Maxx to see if I see any more frames or anything for the prayer closet, then Ross, because I'm in a little shopping plaza. This is my shopping plaza, and I need to find where Ross and TJ Maxx is. I think it's across over there. Yeah, TJ Maxx is over there. Alright guys, before I went go to TJ Maxx, I saw a store called Pop Shelf. I don't know what it's about, so I was like, let me come in here to see if I see anything that I like. And they have like little knick-knack stuff. Shoe stuff. Like this. That's cute. It's adorable. Oh, look how cute this little shelf is. I wonder how much this is. So this thing is $15. So is this like another Five and Below or something? I'm wondering if this is like another Five and Below or something. It's so cute. These pillows are $10 and $5 too. That's cute. They got some more painting stuff here. That's nice. for paint. And then they got some hang shelves here.
Cute. Cute little bread boxes, sugar.
Look guys, I put in this succulent, $4. I could put it in the prayer room. Like this, but let me see. So I'm just gonna purchase these three little succulents. I was gonna get that vase, but I changed my mind. It was adding up, so I'm gonna go try to do at the Dollar Tree. I added this one, it's $1. Do I scan myself? Oh yeah, I do. Yeah. Okay, thank you. So, $12.87. I guess I bag myself then. This is the little baggie. All right guys, so I am going to TJ Maxx. I thought those were little cute things, so. Let's see how my prayer room is gonna turn out. I hope it turns out nice. So I am walking over to TJ Maxx. I'm missing a couple of things for my prayer room still. So I'm gonna see if I see anything, and then I'm gonna head to Target and Dollar Tree because I have to do a vision board and I haven't got anything for that. So let's see. I do not see anything at TJ Maxx, but I did get this candle for $4. It's on clearance and it's rose, jasmine, and vanilla. I'm still searching, but it's like nothing here. So I don't need no more succulents, but let's have these over here. They have way cuter ones over here, but they're probably more. How much is this? Yeah, $7. Yeah, they cost more here. This is $7. $6. They're cute though. But I think I got all the succulents that I needed for my prayer room. I'm gonna go on the other side. They got all these candles. Too many candles, y'all.
Hello, TJ Maxx shoppers. Thank you for visiting our store.
Sandalwood. That smells good. That smells really good.
We're asking everyone to practice social distancing while in our stores. We want to thank you, our elderly customers, for your support.
Sandalwood and myrrh. Ooh, I should get this because. I should get this because. God used to like. God liked these scents. I'm gonna buy me this. This is cute. It's like a little focus. Like a little tree.
That's adorable. Oh my god, it's $16.99. Is this real crystal? Guys, these little things are $16.99. That's so expensive. Why is this so expensive? Look. That's pretty though. I'm not buying it though. That's expensive. See, I need to get a little thing like this for my prayer room. I think they have it cheaper at Ross, so I'm gonna go to Ross to get it. This is crazy. Oh my god, this is so crazy. Shh. Nuts. Tarot cards. Is this $4.99? I gotta find some stuff, guys. I'm gonna buy this because it's $10 and it's a dry erase board. Do you have a fitting room? Fitting room? Fitting room? Okay, thank you. Four. Yeah. Okay, where can I leave my cart? Okay, that's fine. Okay.
leaving TJ Maxx, then going to Ross and Dollar Tree and back home. I've been gone for 2 hours already. So I still got to order some more stuff on Amazon for the prayer room because I want to get like twinkly lights, like string lights that I can hang up like pictures, clip them on and stuff. And I don't remember everything that I'm missing. So once I get home and figure it out, then I will know what else I'm missing. But as of right now, I'm gonna get those little things. So yeah.
That one just gonna be sprayed on. Yeah. This is not a fresh one. This is not this one don't work anymore. You can throw it away. So you got one.
All right, I had I didn't record the Toto because she was working while I was vlogging, so I was like, let me not record. Let me walk back to my car. So I was like, let me walk towards the store so I can exercise. Now I gotta backtrack, put all these bags in them. I'm just gonna drive the Ross and Dollar Tree. So yeah, let's see what I see at Ross. I don't think I want anything else. I don't think I want to go to Ross, but I am, just to see if I could see like a little planner and stuff. All right guys, I am headed to inside Ross. I'm wearing these boots and they're scraping my legs.
Really?
Yeah. I have they're kind of tall, not extra extra tall, but they're scraping my legs. So I'm like, let's see what we can find. Where am I going? Okay, this is what. Man, they don't have nothing in here. Coloring stuff. I don't color. I mean, I do color, but I'm looking for a planner. Some paint stuff. Alright, come on. I wonder how much these are here for a pack. $3.99. That's cheaper than Five and Below. A pack. Oops, sorry. I'm trying to. Five pack. $8.99. Wow, this is really good. I got some paint and stuff here. Let's see if I see any frames. Man, everything's like freaking demonic. I knew they didn't have nothing here. I don't got no frames here. Oh, that's so cute. Oh, wow. My son would love that. Wow, he would really love that. So nice. Oh, they don't got nothing here, man. Succulents. Nothing at all. That was cute, that little fish crossy. I mean, fish Christianity fishy thing. Mom, surprise.
Ross don't have nothing. This is cute. They don't got crapola here, guys. Nothing, nothing, nothing. Man, everything's so scarce. They got essential oils. Oh, they got string lights. Any more pillows or anything? Tons of rugs, but I already got a rug. This is cute. This is cute if I want to write in there. Anything else? No, I don't know if I could do that. How is this one? How much is this? $7.99. This is cute. How much are these trays? $9.99. I don't know, guys. I don't see anything else. This is cute. $3.49. I don't know what this is, but I don't know. It's kind of cute, though. Oh, but it's raggedy. $40 for that. See, this is cute, but I don't like this color. How much is this? $12.99 for the corner. I'm sorry. Easy. I thought it was in your way, ma'am. Sorry. And this three-tier little cart is $10.99. Nothing but that folding laptop desk thing that I'm gonna buy. That's it. Ain't nothing here. So I gotta go to the Dollar Tree and get what I need to do and get what I need to get for the vision board and see if I see anything else. I was gonna go to Target, but I was like, no, I'm not going to Target. Target really doesn't have anything, so I'm not gonna go to Target. I'm gonna go home after Dollar Tree and make myself some lunch.
I'm by Chick-fil-A too, but I'm like, no, I don't need Chick-fil-A. I got food at home. String lights. More string lights. $9.99. No, I'll just order them from Amazon. Last stop, Dollar Tree. I am beat. Let's see what we see in here. Mini gel pens. All right, I need to go to. Okay, so Dollar Tree is not Dollar Tree no more. What's going on up in here? $5, $3? $5, $3. Now they changed their name to Dollar Tree Plus. Got these little shelves. Thankful, grateful, blessed. Oh, look. You could get a whole pack for $5. Crackle Globe. What's going on up here, Dollar Tree? Three shelves. Oh my god, look at all this stuff that they got new. They got the painting, towels, Sharpies, sketchbook, Sharpies. Oh, I need this dry erase markers. Wow. Dollar Tree is no more Dollar Tree. I have a whole bunch of stuff. What is going on, Dollar Tree? They're getting like Five Below. I don't know what's going on with Dollar Tree. Look, they even got balls and stuff. This is not for my prayer room. Wow, Dollar Tree done messed up. They got all this stuff now. $3. I definitely need this. That's not for my prayer room, y'all. Okay, I need to come over here for my vision board. And I do need pens. Do I like blue? Do I like black? Stickers. They don't even got no whiteboards up in here. Oh my gosh. Please don't do this to me. They don't even got whiteboards up in here. Alright, so I got this like orangey looking color. I'm upset. I don't know why they don't got whiteboards. Like everywhere I'm going, they don't have nothing. Let's see what they got here. Dry erase. Okay, and they got some post-its. Sticky notepads. I do need this to write my verses and stuff on. guys, this is making it hard for me because they don't got what I need. So I am going to have to go back down this way. I don't even see like no pads or anything. But I know I got some at my house, but I just don't know where it is. Dollar Tree is cutting up, y'all. Alright. Let's go back down here. Where is the stuff that I saw? Okay, I'm gonna get these Sharpies to write in my board. And then I'm trying to figure out if I see anything else. Look, guys, there's little diffusers here. I wonder if you can put these in your car. And then they have little, oh no, that's fragrance oils. I was gonna see if they had the diffusers little thing, but these are cute for your car. If you want your car to smell good. Tons of candles that you guys can put in your prayer closets if you want to. This is cute. This is really cute. This is really cute. I don't have anything pink, so I might get this. And put this in here. Then they got little frames. Blessed. This is cute for a dollar for the prayer room. Let me see. Oh, look at this. They got a whole bunch of little cute little stuff. Pray, faith, hope. They got. Let's see what else. Flowers, little rocks. These are cute. So I could do with my vision board. Something with this. Don't know what, but something I can do. I got glue and glitter too. I like this. That's cute. Got a lot of painting stuff. This must be like painting season. Oh, this is so cute. It says wash your hands and say your prayers because Jesus and germs are everywhere. That's so cute. And then I got this. Faith, it does not make things easy and makes them possible. Luke 137. I'm going to put this on my vision board. And then I just see these wire baskets. So I'm gonna get these two wire baskets to go under my little like reading table thing that I bought at Ross. You can scan this one. All right, guys, I am done shopping. It was crowded in there and I had one hand, so I couldn't record the rest of it. But that is my trip to get prayer room stuff, vision mission boards, and some stuff for painting. So I hope you guys enjoy. I love you guys with the love of God. Love, sis. Mommy of the Sheep Brothers. Love, boy.